अक्रतुण्डमहाकाय सूर्यकोटिसमः प्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। सरस्वति नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणि विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा। साक्षात्कृतं दयानन्दं परमार्थस्वरूपिणं तत्त्वज्ञानप्रशास्तारं प्रणतोऽस्मि परं पदम्। येनाक्षरसमाम्नायम् अधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृत्स्नं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः। वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम्। वागर्थाविव सम्पृक्तौ वागर्थप्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरो वन्दे पार्वती परमेश्वरौ। ॐ सहनाभवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। You can repeat after me. ईकारान्तः स्त्रीलिङ्गः नदी नद्यौ नद्यः नदीं नद्यौ नदीः नद्या नदीभ्यां नदीभिः नद्यै नदीभ्यां नदीभ्यः नद्याः नदीभ्यां नदीभ्यः नद्याः नद्योः नदीनां नद्यां नद्योः नदीषु हे नदी हे नद्यौ हे नद्यः ओके दिस इज दि लास्ट शब्द वी सॉ इन द प्रीवियस क्लास। नदी ईकारान्त स्त्रीलिंग शब्द। So up to this, you practice Akaranta Rama Shabda, Ikaranta Hari Shabda, Ukaranta Guru Shabda, Napumsakalinga, Akaranta Pala Shabda, then Dakaranta Tat Shabda in all the lingas, Trilinga, Pullinga, Napumsakalinga, and Akaranta Strilinga, Rama Shabda, Ikaranta Strilinga, Nadi Shabda. These are the Shabdas. We covered and you keep practicing this shabda using many words. So regarding the homework what you sent through WhatsApp, Surendraji, there are mistakes in your homework. Gauri ikarantaha strilingaha Gauri shabdaha. Nadi becomes Nadi Nadyau Nadyaha. So Gauri will become Gauri Gauryau. It should be not Gaurav. Surendraji, your homework. Gauri Gauryau it should be. The last vowel is replaced by the another letter, which you can see in the Shabda itself. Nadi is a Pratama Vibhakti Ekavachanam 1-1. And Pratama Vibhakti Bivachanam, Nadi becomes Nadyau. So what happens there? That Nadi, that E in the Shabda is replaced by Yau. Similarly, if Gauri is a Shabda, he must be replaced by Yau. So Gauryau only you will get, not Gaurav. Surendraji, are you there? So mistakes are there. So that is, mistakes is there in almost all the Shabda. Vani, Vanyau it should be. Anyway, it's not there, I think.
Yeah, understood.
Devi, Devo, we have written. That is also a mistake. Everywhere the same mistake, and you have to look at the whole Shabda. So you have to see. Okay. Sundarji, your homework is perfect. And Ganeshji has printed nicely.
Yes, Sharanji.
And Chandranji, you asked some doubt. Sorry, I didn't reply that. What was your doubt? Chandranji, are you there?
I am here.
Yes, you asked Gauri Gauryau.
Yeah.
It is correct only. Gauri Gauryau Gauryaha. It's correct.
Gauri
Gauryau
Gauryaha. Correct, sir?
Yeah, yeah. This last letter is E. So if you remove E, you will have only Gaur. Then after that, whatever, you know, letter to be added, you add and you get the form. Gauri.
Yeah, I have written that. Yeah.
The same thing, Nadi.
I have written that one, but I have understood.
Okay. Okay, understood. Nadi also, yeah. Same thing. Nari, Nadiyav, Nadiyaha.
Yeah. The negative is correct, then the following will be correct.
Sorry?
That first, Pradama. If Pradama, you are able to correct form for the Pradama, then again I can derive from that one answer.
Yeah. Okay, fine. So we'll continue now. So today we will see the Pratama Purusha, Dvivachanam, and Bahuvachanam. So far we have seen Pratama Purusha Ekavachanam, Patati, Likati, Khadati, and we know the meaning of the Pratyaya suffix Ti. What are the meaning it conveys? Ti. We saw that. We'll go back to that lesson. The Pratyaya Ti, Pratyaya meaning suffix, the ti, it indicates, it gives a lot of information. Yes, it gives a lot of information. It's a highly loaded suffix. The ti indicates the doer of the action. And ti indicates the sentence is in active voice. And ti indicates the sentence is in present tense, Vartamana Kala. In Sanskritam, we call Lat Lakara technically. And Ti indicates it's a third person, Pratama Purusha. And Ti indicates singular. So Patati, Likati, Kadati, Namati, we have seen some Dhatus. Around 40 Dhatus we have seen. Now, we are going to see the Dvivachanam, Pratama Purusha Dvivachanam. As we have the Pratyaya suffix Ti, in Dvivachanam, it will be Taha. It will be Taha. And in Bahuvachanam, it will be Anti. It will be Anti. So, Ti, Taha, Anti. Ti, taha, anti is the suffix. It's simple. You can see. So, Pratama Purusha, Dvivachanam and Bhagavachanam, let us take the Pat Dhatu. Pat meaning to read. And we know Pratama Purusha Ekavachanam, the form is Patati. Pat Dhatu with the suffix Ti. The Ti is indicated, marked in red color. Pratama Purusha Ekavachanam, the Roman letter, numerator, three. The Roman numerator denotes Pratama Purusha. And the denominator Ekavachanam. And in Dvivachanam, it will be Patataha. It will be Patataha. The suffix Ti changes here in Dvivachanam. So Pratama Purusha Dvivachanam. And in Bhagavachanam, it will be Patanti. Pat Dhatu with the Bhagavachana, Pratama Purusha Bhagavachana Pratyaya, it becomes Patanti. So, Pratama Purusha, Bhagavachanam. Bhagavachanam is indicated by the number 3. It means 3 or more than 3. So, Patati stands for the leading action of one person, Ekavachanam. Pratama Purusha, Ekavachanam. So, therefore, Ti is the Pratama Purusha, Ekavachana, Pratyaya. Pratama Purusha, first person, sorry, third person in English. Pratama Purusha, Ekavachanam is singular, Pratyaya is suffix. So, Ti Pratyaya is Pratama Purusha, Ekavachana Pratyaya. And in Patataha, in the Kriyapadam, Patataha, the Pratyaya Taha stands for the Pratama Purusha, Dvivachana Pratyaya. So, Pat will become Patataha. It means two persons read. Patati is one person reads. Patataha is dual form, two persons read. So when you say Patataha, I mean two persons read. Even without the subject, what is understood is there are two persons and they read. Two persons read. Patataha. And Patanti, it stands for the reading action of many persons, Bhagavachanam. So, Anti, Anti is the Pratyaya. It is Pratama Purusha, Bhagavachana, Pratyaya. Therefore, Anti, Patanti, it means many persons read, Bhagavachanam, plural form. Many persons read. So now, for the Pat Dhatu, we have Patati, Patataha, Patanti. The sentence, Ramaha Patati. Patati is the Kriyapadam and Ramaha is the Karta, the doer of the Patana Kriya, reading action. So, Patati is Pratama Purusha Ekavachanam and therefore the corresponding karta, it is also in Ekavachanam, and Ti indicates Pratama Purusha, and therefore Ramaha. Ramaha is Pratama Purusha. The Vachanam also matches. Both are in Ekavachanam. Ramaha, Karta, Pratama Vibhakti, Ekavachanam, and matches with the Kriyapadam Patati. So there is a conformity between the Kriyapadam and the Namapadam. Similarly, in Dvivachanam, if you see, Ramau Patataha, Now you know the importance of knowing Shabda. Ramau Patataha. Patataha stands for two persons reading. Who are those two persons? Two Ramas read. Therefore, Pratama Vibhakti Divachanam of Rama Shabda is Ramau. Ramaha, Ramau, that Ramau comes. Ramau Patataha. So two Ramas read. Ramaha Patati, Rama reads. Ramau Patataha, two Rama read. And Patanti, many persons, many Ramas. In this sentence, many Ramas. Ramaha Patanti. Ramaha, Ramau, Ramaha. Pratama Vibhakti, Bhagavachanam. And Patanti is also Pratama Purusha, Bhagavachanam. So Patanti and Ramaha, they confirm to each other in terms of Purusha as well as Vachanam. So Bhagavachana form is Ramaha Patanti. So Ramaha Patati, Ramau Patataha, Ramaha Patanti. If Patataha is there, then the Karta must be in dual form. Ramaha Patataha, it's wrong. You can't say like that. Ramaha Patataha. Patataha is Pratama Purusha Dvivachanam. And Ramaha is Pratama Vibhakti Ekavachanam. That is, the Vachanam is not matching. Therefore, that is not a valid sentence. Ramaha Patataha is not valid. Ramaha Patanti is not valid. It must be Ramaha Patanti. Ramau Patataha. Ramaha Patati. Is it clear? Yes.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Patati, Patataha, Patanti. In the same way, once you know that for this Dhatu, Pat Dhatu, we can this extend the same thing for the other Dhatus. I have given here for the Dhatu, Khad. Khad to eat. Khadati. Ekavachanam. A person eats. One person eats. Khadataha. You can see the suffix ti is replaced by taha in dvivachanam. Two persons eat. Khadanti. Many persons eat. Therefore, khadati, khadataha, khadanti. Like the shabdas which I asked you to remember, memorize. Ramaha, Ramu, Ramaha. Ramam, Ramu, Ramana, and the Nadi Shabda, Nadi, Nadyo, Nadyaha, Nadim, Nadyo, Nadihi. Similarly, this Kriyapadam also we have to memorize. This Kriyapadams are very simple, so you don't need any effort to memorize. But there are some Kriyapadams in other tenses and moods. There we have to remember it. There we have to remember. In that context, I will tell you what to memorize. But this is simpler. So if you remember Patati, Patataha, Patanti, all the similar Dhatus, not all the Dhatus, similar Dhatus, similar to Pat Dhatu, you can decline. So this is also declension. That Ramaha, Ramo, Ramaha, that is Shabda declension. This is Dhatu declension. For Shabda declension, we have 7 plus 1 Vibhaktis and 3 Vachanam. Therefore, 8 into 3, 24 forms are there. Ramaha, Ramo, Ramaha, Ramam, Ramo, Ramana, iti. We have 24 forms. And for here, for Dhatu declension, Pratama Purusha is there. That is first, there is third person. Madhyama Purusha, second person. Uttama Purusha, first person, and Ekavachanam, Dvivachanam, Bhagavachanam. So, how many forms will be there for a Dhatu? There will be 3 into 3, 9 forms. This is for the Parasmaipadi Dhatu. We will talk about it later. So far, we have been seeing only Parasmaipadi Dhatus. Atmaipadi Dhatus are there, which we have not seen, that we will see later. Dhatus are classified into Parasmaipadi and Atmaipadi. Now we are learning Parasmaipadi Dhatus. So parasme pari dhatu, 9 forms. Similarly, if the dhatu is atmanepadi, then we have 9 forms. So that we have to remember. So now we will learn the prathama purusha form. Patati, patataha, patanti. The same way, khadati, khadataha, khadanti. Now, I'll ask you to read. Sundarji, can you read the dhatus from pach to cook?
Pach to cook. Pachati, pachataha, pachanti. Pat to fall. Patati, patataha, patanti. Vad, sorry, to speak. Vadati, vadataha, vadanti. Raksh, to protect. Rakshati, rakshataha, rakshanti.
Okay.
Was.
Next person now. Ganesh, you can read. Each of you can read 5 dhatus.
Live.
Yeah.
Vasati, vasataha, vasanti. Char, to move. Charati, charataha, charanti. Jeev, to live. Jeevati, jeevataha, jeevanti. Nam, to salute. Namati, namataha, namanti. Tej, to give up. Tejati, tejataha, tejanti.
Okay, Sumati ji.
At, to wander. Atati, atataha, atanti. Dav, to jump. Davati, davataha, davanti. Then smrish, to touch.
Sprish,
to touch. Sprishati, sprishataha, sprishanti. Then rat, to recite. Ratati, ratataha, ratanti. Boo, to be. Bhavati, bhavataha, bhavanti.
Okay, next person now. Surinderji.
Archadi, archadaha, archandi. Kruti. Kartayadi, kartayada, kartayandi. Kata. Kadayadi, kadayada, kadayandi.
Katayati, katayataha.
Kuja.
What is it again? Next dhatu.
Kar.
Where is?
Kri.
Dukring, kring dhatu.
Kring. Karodi, kurudaha, kurvandi.
Okay.
Kujaha.
Kuj, not kujaha. Kuj is a dhatu.
Kuj. Kujadi, kujandaha, kujandi.
No, kujati, kujataha, kujanti. Okay. Next, Shilaji.
Excuse me, Sharanji. Is it kriti or krit dhatu to cut?
The dhatu is kriti only, but in the dhatu pata you will find krit. In fact, okay, before you asked, all the dhatus what we are seeing, you will not find in the original dhatu pata written by Panini Maharishi. Okay. All the dhatus will have some attachments with that. Those attachments and you will find in the books, those attachments will be removed. But if you see the dhatu, the form in dhatu pata and in the Panini's dhatu pata will be different. That's not a mistake.
Okay.
What it is and all we will see in later.
Okay. But
those those packaging, those attachments have been removed. In some places I have put in, that's it.
Okay. Thank you.
If you take this kring dhatu, kru is you will find then. Let me complete. You will find in some books the dhatu will be kru, not kring. Really speaking, the dhatu is dukring. Du, kru, Na will be there. Dukrin. Naginagi rakshati dukrin karane. Bajogavindam, Bajogavindam, Bajogavindam mudamate. There you will find Naginagi rakshati dukrin karane. Dukrin is a dhatu you will find in the Panini's dhatu pata. The do and na, they are called, they are attachments, the packing letters. Those packing letters in books, in Sanskrit books, you will find they will not mention that. They will, it will not be there. But I have given with the letters. Some dhatus I have given, and some dhatus I have not given. So both are okay. Same. Both are same. Don't have to worry about it.
Okay, thank
yes.
you.
Yes, Arunaji.
Yes. Dhav, it is written as to jump. Is it?
Both are written.
Okay.
Dhatunam anekartaha. There is a sentence. Dhatus have many meaning. It is not that dhatus have got only one meaning. Dhatunam anekartaha. Depending on the context also, certain dhatus can be interpreted. How do we know that? Only by shishta prayoga. When we come across usage of the dhatus in sentences like in Purana or in some kavya, then we come to know the meaning of the dhatus. So, dhav can mean to run, to jump. It can mean both.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, yes. Now, continue, Surendra ji. Sheela ji.
Krand, to cry. Krandati, krandataha, krandanti. Gam, to go. Gachati, gachataha, gachanti. Gai. To sing, gayati, gayataha, gayanti. Gad, to dig, khanati, kanataha, kananti.
Gad, to tell.
Gad, to tell. Gadati, gadataha, gadanti. Khan, to dig, khanati, kanataha, kananti.
Okay, next person now. Lakshmi ji, you can watch the class. Can you read?
I don't even know Devangiri scripts. I'm just listening right now.
Okay, fine. Next person, Rashmi ji, can read the next dhatu.
Tarati, is to cross over, swim. Tarati, tarataha, taranti. Dhyai, to meditate. Dhyayati, dhyayataha, dhyayanti. Drish, to see, pashyati, pashyataha, pashyanti. Ni, to lead, to bring. Nayati, nayataha, nayanti. Pa, to drink. Pibati, pibataha, pibanti.
Okay, Ramaji. Okay, you can continue, finish, Rashmiji. Ramaji can read later.
Prach, to ask. Prachyati, prachyataha. Prichanti, stha, to stand, tishtati, tishtataha, tishtanti.
Okay. So here you can see at the bottom, saha, sa, tat. All these are ekavachanam. Saha, ekavachanam in all the lingas. Saha, he, sa, she, tat, that. Ayam, iyam, idam. Yeshaha, yesha, yetat. So, saha tishtati, for example, sthadhatu if you take, saha tishtati. Tishtati when you say, it could be saha tishtati or sa tishtati or tat tishtati or ayam tishtati or idam tishtati or iyam tishtati or yeshaka tishtati, yesha tishtati, etat tishtati. So, tishtati can come with any of these pronouns. Or if it is a proper noun, ramaha tishtati, sita tishtati, Virkshaha tishtati, you can say. If it is tishtataha, then tau tishtataha. Tau, what is tau tishtataha? Tau tishtataha, day to stand. Day to stand. That is pullinga. Tau is pullinga. Saha tau. Tau tishtataha. Te tishtataha. If you say te tishtataha, what is that? This day to stand, but here te is strilinga. te tishtataha. Similarly, next te. Te tishtataha, when you say, it could be napumsakalinga also. Napumsakalinga also, we have pratama vibhakti dvivachanam te. Sa te taha, that is in strilinga. Tat te tani, that is in napumsakalinga. So, te tishtataha can mean the two persons stand and the persons, two persons stand or two things stand. It could be a strilinga or it could be napumsakalinga. Similarly, imau tishtataha, ime tishtataha, ime tishtataha, etau tishtataha, ete tishtataha, ete tishtataha. And in Bhagavachanam, tishtanti is there. So, te tishtanti, they stand. Te tishtanti, tishtati, tishtataha, tishtanti. Saha tau te, Bhagavachanam, both Bhagavachanam come together. Pratama vibhakti Bhagavachanam and Pratama Purusha Bhagavachanam. Te tishtanti, they stand. Taha tishtanti, tani tishtanti, ime tishtanti, imaha tishtanti, imani tishtanti, ete tishtanti, etaha tishtanti, etani tishtanti. So all these are possible sentences. Etani tishtataha, that is a wrong sentence. You are joining etani, which is bhagavachanam. Tishtataha is divivachanam. That cannot make sentence with that. Etani tishtataha is wrong. Just for example. So similarly for the other vachanam also. The vachanam should match. Ekavachanam, it should be ekavachanam. The denominator must match. Okay. So now, we can read this. Ramaji, you can read. Vartamana kale, pratama purushe, pratama purushe vachanatrayam. All the three vachans are given in the present tense. First, it is third person. Yeah.
Yayena patantu uttishtati uttishtataha uttishtanti.
You understand, right? Uttishtati. Saha uttishtati. That person gets up. Then uttishtataha will be tau uttishtataha. Right? Two persons get up. And uttishtanti.
Te uttishtanti.
Te uttishtanti. Okay. You can read.
Saha namati, tau namataha, te namanti.
Good.
Saha gachati, tau gachataha, te gachanti. Saha bhramati, tau bhramataha, te bhramanti.
Same thing. Here, kim karoti is there. Kim karoti? Singaha garjati. Kim kurutaha, here kim kurutaha. Kurutaha says, talks about two persons, two things. Kim kurutaha, what they two are doing. The translation will be, what they two, these two, they two are doing. Kim kurutaha, what these two things are doing. Kim kurutaha. Kurutaha says two. Kim kurvanti bhagavachanam. What are they doing? The day we have to supply. What are doing? I mean, it's kurvanti is bhagavachanam. So what are they doing? Kurvanti. So kim kuruti, what is it doing? Kim kurtaha, what they two are doing? And kim kurvanti, what they are doing? So the answer is singaha garjati, singhau garjataha, singaha garjanti. Right? Okay. The next person, Anuji, Anuram Kavya, you can read. And before you read, Shyamji, you can ask the question.
Okay,
Kim Karoti, yeah. Kim Kurutaha, and she will answer.
Okay.
From number two onwards.
So can I ask like Mrigaha Kim Karoti?
No, if you ask Mrigaha Kim Karoti, you can ask.
Okay. Mrigaha Kim Karoti.
Mrigaha Dhavati.
Mrigau Kim Kurutaha.
Mrigau Dhavataha.
Mrigaha Kim Kurvanti.
Mrigaha Dhavanti.
Mushakaha Kim Karoti.
Mushakaha Khadati.
Mushakau Kim Kurutaha.
Mushakau Khatataha.
Mushakaha Kim Kurvanti.
Mushakaha Khatanti.
Bidalaha Kim Karoti.
Bidalaha Pibhati.
Bidalau Kim Kurutaha.
Bidalau Pibhataha.
Pibhataha.
Bidalaha Kim Kuru.
Bidalaha Pibhanti.
Bidalaha Pibhanti.
Bidalaha Pibhanti.
Okay. Pikaha Kim Karoti.
Pikaha Kujati.
Pikau Kim Kurutaha.
Pikau Kujataha.
Pikaha Kim Kurvanti.
Pikaha Kujanti.
Shukaha Kim Karoti.
Shukaha Kujati.
Shukau Kim Kurutaha.
Shukau Kujataha.
Shukaha Kim Kurvanti.
Shukaha Kujanti.
Okay, now you can swap the position. Namkarji, you can ask.
Okay. Mayuraha Kim Karoti.
Mayuraha Nrityati.
Mayurau Kim Kurvataha.
Mayurau Nrityataha.
Mayuraha Kim Kurvanti.
Mayuraha Nrityanti.
Krishakaha Kim Karoti.
Krishakaha Karshati.
Krishakau Kim Kurvataha.
Krishakau Kim Kurvataha. Krishakau Kim Kurutaha.
Sorry. Krishakau Kim Kurutaha.
Krishakau Karshataha.
Krishakaha Kim Kurvanti.
Krishakaha Karshanti.
Sainikaha Kim Karodi.
Sainikaha Rakshati.
Sainikau Kim Kurutaha.
Sainikau Rakshataha.
Sainikaha Kim Kurvanti.
Sainikaha Rakshanti.
Vanaraha Kim Karodi.
Vanaraha Arohati.
Vanarau Kim Kurutaha.
Vanarau Arohataha.
Vanaraha Kim Kurvanti.
Vanaraha Arohanti.
Aja Kim Karoti.
Aja Charati.
Ajau Kim Kurutaha.
Aja Ajay, right? Ajay.
Ajay. Good.
Ajaha. Oh, she's
Aja Strilinga. Ajay.
Strilinga. Okay. Ajay Kim Kurute.
Ajay Charataha.
Ajaha. Kim Kurvanti.
Ajaha Charanti.
Good. Now the next person, Kameshwariji and Arunaji.
Shall I ask questions or?
Yes, yes, you can ask.
Bala kim karoti?
Bala vadati.
Bale kim kurutah?
Bale vadatah.
Balaha kim kurvanti?
Balaha vadanti.
Mahila kim karoti?
Mahila gayati.
Mahile kim purutah?
Mahile gayatah.
Mahilaha kim kurvanti?
Mahilaha gayanti.
Amba kim karoti?
Amba pachati.
Ambe kim kurutah?
Ambe pachatah.
Ambaha kim kurvanti?
Ambaha pachanti.
Pushpam kim karoti?
Pushpam vikasati.
Pushpe kim kurutah?
Pushpe vikasatah.
Pushpani kim kurvanti?
Pushpani vikasanti.
Chatraha kim karoti?
Chatraha tishtati.
Chatrau kim kurutah?
Chatrau tishtatah.
Chatraha kim kurvanti?
Chatraha tishtanti.
Okay, next person now. Chandranji and Sundarji. Not kurvataha, kurutaha.
Pale kim kurutaha?
Pale patataha.
Palani kim kurvandi?
Palani patanti.
Palam. Vahanam kim karodi?
Vahanam chalati.
Vahanau kim karodi?
Kim
kuruda, kim kuruda, vahanam kim kuruda?
Not vahanam, it is vahane kim
vahane, sorry,
kurutaha. You can write the kurutaha kurvanti in a piece of paper and you ask question, you can see that. It is karoti kurutaha.
Okay. Karoti kurutaha.
Karoti kurutaha, already we have seen that dhatu before. Karoti kurutaha kurvanti. So vahanam vahane vahanani. Vahanam kim karoti vahane kim kurutaha.
Vahanam kim karoti?
Vahanam chalati.
Vahanam kim kuruta?
No, yes, I'm not asking properly. Vahane kim kurutaha?
Vahane kim kurutaha?
Vahane chalataha.
Vahanani kim kurvanti?
Vahanani chalanti.
Balaha kim karodi?
Balaha hasati.
Balau kim kuruta?
Kim kuruta?
Balau hasataha.
Balaha kim kurvanti?
Good.
Balaha hasanti.
Vriddha kim karodi?
Vriddha pashyati.
Vriddhau kim kuridaha?
Vriddhau pashyataha.
Vriddhaha kim kurvandi?
Vriddhaha pashyanti.
Okay. Now, Sundarji.
Yeah.
Simple. It's very simple.
Yato chitani rupani रिक्तस्थानेषु लिखन्तु उदाहरणं पिबति पिबतः पिबन्ति खादति खादतः खादन्ति धावति धावतः धावन्ति जिग्रति
ओके जिग्रति इट इज जिग्रति मीन्स स्मेल्स सः जिग्रति सा जिग्रति तत् जिग्रति जिग्रति इज स्मेलिंग ओके दिस इज फ्रॉम द घ्रा धातु घ्रा टू स्मेल
ओके दिस जिग्रति जिग्रतः जिग्रन्ति पश्यति पश्यतः पश्यन्ति नमति नमतः नमन्ति गच्छति गच्छतः गच्छन्ति रटति रटतः रटन्ति आरोहति आरोहतः आरोहन्ति अर्चति अर्चतः अर्चन्ति
ओके नाउ गणेश जी कैन रीड गणेश जी
रक्षति रक्षतः रक्षन्ति गायतः गायन्ति विकसति विकसतः विकसन्ति चलयतः चलयन्ति चलन्ति
चलति चलतः चलन्ति
चलति चलतः चलन्ति हसति हसतः हसन्ति स्नाति स्नातः स्नातन्ति
स्नानन्ति
स्नानन्ति
स्नाति स्नातः स्नानन्ति स्नाते स्नाति मीनिंग व्हाट इट मींस टेकिंग बाथ सः स्नाति he takes bath now the next one abhyasa 48 you can do ganesh ji
udaharana roopam rittasthani purayantu
yeah
harinau
now you are
dhavataha
very good dhavataha
वानरौ आरोहतः बालकौ आगच्छतः बालौ दर्शतः
ओके न दर्शतः पश्यतः बालौ पश्यतः राइट नाउ नेक्स्ट पर्सन सुमति जी
बालिका
स्लीपिंग नॉट स्लीपिंग शी इज राइटिंग
रीडिंग ओके बालिका लिखति रुग्णा रुग्णा
रुग्णः उत्तिष्ठति कंसे
रुग्णः ओके रुग्णः उत्तिष्ठति बालकौ क्रीडतः
गुड ओके
छात्रौ नमतः
नंबर 9
ते बालिका गायति फले फले पततः
पततः इज इट डिफिकल्ट
नो नॉट नो सर तरुणौ खादतः कृषकः
कर्षति
कृषति
कर्षति नॉट कृषति
कर्षति
देयर इज नो कृषति देयर इज नो क्रियापदम कृषति ओके
कृषकः कर्षति
कृषतः कृषन्ति ओके हियर गणेश जी यू सेड दिस टू बॉयज बालकौ नंबर 3 बालकौ प्रविशतः दे एंटर द क्लास सो Okay. It's okay. That's correct only. No problem. Here he has given. In the Manjusha, I can see that the column Pravishataha, that Kriyapadam is there. You can see Pravishataha enters. Balaha Pravishati. Balau Pravishataha. Balaha Pravishanti. So wish means to enter. Pravishati enters. Balaha enters. Okay. Continue. Sumatiji.
Pushpani vikasanti. Then danikaha datati.
Dadati, but dadati we have not seen. So yachati, it is there. You can say
yachati. Okay. Danikaha yachati. Simhau gachataha. Tarunaha taranti.
Taranti. Tarunaha taranti.
Taranti.
Okay. The next person, Surendra ji. Vachnanugunam kartra kriya lekhanam. Surendra ji can do this. Chitram drishtva kartra padasya kriya padasya kriya padasya cha uchitam vachanam likhantu. Are you there, Surendra ji?
I am there.
Yeah.
So, padati balakaha.
It is not balakaha.
Balakaha, balakau padataha. Balakau likati.
How can it be balakau likati? There is a mismatch in vachanam. The sentence is not correct. You say
balako likataha.
Yeah, that's what we are reading, right? So,
balako likataha. Archataha. Puja. Puja.
Kau archataha.
Kau archa.
Okay. Sheila ji, are you there?
Yeah.
You ask question. Let Surendra ji reply. You have to ask.
Archataha.
Sorry, again?
Kau archataha.
Surendra ji, answer. Two persons are doing puja, right? You can say, you can use the word nara.
Nara. Narau archataha.
Narau archataha, okay. Shilaji, you ask question.
Gayakaha.
Gayaha.
No. What's the question? 1 minute. What's the question?
Kau gayakaha.
Kau gayakaha. What is kau gayakaha? What is a kau and what is gayakaha? Gayakaha means singer. Kau means you're asking question. It's interrogative pronoun meaning to. How can it be kau gayakaha? Who sings?
Kaha gayakaha.
Not gayakaha. Gayakaha, you are saying gayakaha, right? Who is the singer? You're not asking. You don't want to know the name of the singer. You want to know what the singer is, what the person is doing. Not even the word singer should be there in the question. Kaha gayati. Not kaha gayakaha. Who sings? Then your answer will be gayakaha gayati. Singer sings.
Kaha
right.
Gayati.
Kaha gayati. Gayaka gayati. Now, next one. You can ask question, Sheila ji. Sheila ji?
Yeah, I'm thinking.
Thinking?
Thinking.
Cake.
Not Kadati. She will do. You answer, Surendra ji. Kay Kadanti. Good. Okay.
Balaha Kadanti.
Okay. Good.
Kay Kridati.
Kridati. One minute, hold on. Surendra ji, you are not verifying the question is right or wrong. You are answering immediately. Shiraji asked ke kridati. Is it right? Is the question right?
No, ke kridanti.
Ke kridanti, right? Ke kridanti. The question should be ke kridanti.
Balaha kridanti.
Next one.
Arohati.
Balaha arohati.
Kaha tarati.
Balaha tarati.
Okay, now Surendraji, you ask question, she will reply.
Kau davata.
Davata na. It is davataha. We are dropping visarga.
Kau davata.
It's not proper. It should be davataha.
Kau davataha.
Balau davataha.
Kaha pipati.
Nara pibataha. Pibati.
Naraha pibati. Okay. Naraha.
Kaha.
Balaha namati.
Kau gachadaha.
Why gachadaha? Is it gachadaha?
Yachadaha.
But kau yachadaha. Are the two people gives or one people? One person?
One.
Then?
Kaha yachadaha.
Yachadaha.
Kaha yachadi.
Dhanikaha yachati.
Dhanikaha yachati. Kaha yachati, dhanikaha yachati. Okay, now the next person. Rashmiji, you can do this. Purush, pratama purushasya pullingena kartru padena saha vartamana kali kriya prayogaha. Udaharanam anusaram vakyani likhantu. Yes. You can see the udaharanam. Eshaha mayuraha asti. Etau mayuraha mayuraustaha. Ete mayuraha santi. Mayuraha nrityati. Mayuro nrityataha. Mayuraha nrityanti. Okay. We can do this. Number one.
Eshaha vanaraha asti. Etau vanarau staha. Ete vanaraha santi. Eshaha vanaraha arohati. Etau vanarau arohataha. Ete vanaraha arohati.
Arohanti.
Arohati. Eshaha hamsaha asti. Etau hamsau staha. Ete hamsaha santi. Eshaha hamsaha tarati. Etau hamsau tarataha. Etaha hamsaha taranti. Eshaha simhaha asti. Etau simhau staha. Ete simhaha santi. Eshaha simhaha garjati. Etau simhau garjataha. Ete simhaha garjanti. Eshaha baktaha asti. Etau baktau staha. Ete baktaha santi. Eshaha baktaha bhajati. Etau baktau staha.
Bhajataha.
Bhajataha. Ete baktaha bhajanti. Eshaha chatraha asti. Etau chatrau staha. Ete chatraha santi. Eshaha chatraha patati. Ete एतौ छात्रौ स्तः एते छात्राः पठन्ति
पठतः पठन्ति ओके नाउ द नेक्स्ट वन प्रथमपुरुषस्य त्रिलिङ्गेन कर्तृपदेन सह वर्तमानकाले क्रियाप्रयोगाः द प्रीवियस् लेसन् इट् वास् पुल्लिङ्ग एण्ड् नौ इन् दिस् लेसन् इट् विल् बि स्त्रीलिङ्ग रमाजी यु केन् डू
एषा बालिका अस्ति एते बालिके स्तः एताः बालिकाः सन्ति बालिका पश्यति बालिके पश्यतः बालिकाः पश्यन्ति एषा वृद्धा अस्ति एते वृद्धे स्तः एताः वृद्धाः सन्ति एषा वृद्धा अर्चति एते वृद्धे अर्चतः एताः वृद्धाः अर्चन्ति एषा कलिका अस्ति एते कलिके स्तः एताः कलिकाः सन्ति एषा कलिका विकसति एते कलिके विकसतः एताः कलिकाः विकसन्ति एषा महिला अस्ति एते महिले स्तः एताः महिलाः सन्ति एषा महिला नृत्यति एते महिले नृत्यतः एताः महिलाः नृत्यन्ति एषा लेखिका अस्ति एते लेखिके स्तः एताः लेखिकाः सन्ति एषा लेखिका लिखति एते लेखिका लेखिके लिखतः एताः लेखिकाः लिखन्ति एषा छात्रा अस्ति एते छात्रे स्तः एताः छात्राः सन्ति एषा छात्रा गायति एते छात्रे गायतः एताः छात्राः गायन्ति
गुड सो व्हेन यू डू दिस वी हैव टू रिमेंबर द शब्द व्हाट वी हैव टू नो द शब्द व्हाट इज अ नाउन एंड द डिक्लेंशन ऑफ द शब्द इज वी हैव टू नो and the pronoun as well as the proper noun and the kriya padam also so now we have to match esha chhatra asti etaha chhatraha santi etaha chhatraha gayanti so you have to parallelly think when you say no? so this comes only by abhyasa we have to practice then only you will know you will be used to you'll get used to the usage of the appropriate the words नंबर 52 अभ्यास 52 प्रथम पुरुषस्य विविध कर्तृपदैः सह वर्तमानकाले क्रियाप्रयोगाः द्विवचन बहुवचनयोः वाक्यप्रयोगं कुर्वन्तु एकवचनम् इज गिवन नाउ वी हैव टू राइट द्विवचनम् एंड बहुवचनम् अनुराधाजी अनुराम काव्य कैन डू उदाहरणम् एषः सिंहः अस्ति सिंहः भ्रमति इज So, Dvivachanam, Bhagavachanam, we can do.
Eshaha Simhaha Asti, Simhaha Brahmati. Dvivachanam, Etau
Simhau
Etau Simhau
Staha
Staha, right. एतौ सिंहौ स्तः सिंहौ भ्रमतः एंड एते सिंहाः सन्ति सिंहाः भ्रमन्ति एतत् पुष्पम् अस्ति पुष्पं विकसति एतत् एते एते पुष्पे स्तः एतानि पुष्पाणि सन्ति पुष्पे विकसतः पुष्पाणि विकसन्ति एषः वृक्षः अस्ति वृक्षः फलति एषः एतौ वृक्षौ स्तः एते वृक्षाः सन्ति वृक्षः फलति वृक्षौ फलतः वृक्षाः फलन्ति मित्रम् अस्ति मित्रं प्रसीदति
एतानि
सो एते मित्रे आस्तः एतानि मित्राणि सन्ति मित्रे प्रसीदतः मित्राणि प्रसीदन्ति प्रसीदन्ति
meaning is sits
sits okay eshah deepah asti deepah jvalati eshah etau deepau stah ete deepah santi deepe deepau jvalatah deepah jvalanti Shall I continue?
Okay, sorry. Next person, Shyamji.
Yesha Sarika Asti Sarika Upavishati Yete Sarike Taha Sarike Upavishataha Yesha Yete Yetaha Yetaha Sarikaha Santi सारिकाः उपविशन्ति एषा गृहिणी अस्ति गृहिणी पचति एते गृहिणी गृहिण्यौ
इस एते श्याम जी
सॉरी एशे एषा एते एते ओनली व्हाट डिड यू से नाउ इन योर श्याम जी
या या एते ओनली या ही सेड एते ओनली
एषा एते ओके
एषा गृहिणी अस्ति गृहिणी पचति एते गृहिण्यौ स्तः गृहिण्यौ पचतः एषा एते एताः गृहिणी गृहिण्यौ गृहिण्याः
गृहिण्यः नदी शब्दवत् नद्यः दैट इज वाई नदी शब्द वी हैव टू रिमेंबर इफ यू नो नदी शब्द इमीडिएटली यू कैन कनेक्ट विद गृहिणी गृहिण सॉरी गृहिण्यः
गृहिण्यः यानम् अस्ति यानं चलति एते याने स्तः याने चलतः एतानि यानानि सन्ति यानानि चलन्ति
ओके सो नाउ विल डू द इन्फेंट रीडर श्याम जी यू कैन सी द सेंटेंसेस यू कैन कन्वर्ट दैट इनटू द्विवचनम् एंड बहुवचनम्
ओके अयम् वृक्षः
दैट सेंटेंस अलोन यू टेक नाउ यू मेक कन्वर्ट दैट इनटू ड्यूअल फॉर्म एंड प्लुरल फॉर्म
अयम् वृक्षः इमौ वृक्षे
वृक्षौ
इमौ वृक्षौ अयम् इमौ इमे वृक्षाः स्तः गजः तौ गजौ ते गजाः गजः गच्छति गजौ गच्छतः गजाः गच्छन्ति अजः तिष्ठति अजौ तिष्ठतः अजाः तिष्ठन्ति वृक्षः फलति वृक्षौ फलतः वृक्षाः फलन्ति रामः पठति रामौ पठतः रामाः पठन्ति
गुड नेक्स्ट पर्सन कामेश्वरी जी
इयं लता इमे लते इमाः लताः सा बाला ते बाले ते
इट्स करेक्ट ओनली
बाले ते सह
ताः
ताः ताः बालाः बाला तिष्ठति बाले तिष्ठतः बालाः तिष्ठन्ति माला म्लायति माले म्लायतः मालाः म्लायन्ति लता पुष्प्यति लते पुष्प्यतः लताः पुष्प्यन्ति सीता वदति सीते वदतः सीताः वदन्ति
Continue.
Shall I do that? Idam pushpam. So idam ime. Ime pushpe. Imani pushpani. Tat patram. Te patre. Tani patrani. Patram patati. Patre patataha. Patrani patanti. नेत्रं स्फुरति नेत्रे स्फुरतः नेत्राणि स्फुरन्ति पुष्पं विकसति पुष्पे विकसतः पुष्पाणि विकसन्ति मुखं लसति मुखे लसतः मुखानि लसन्ति
गुड नेक्स्ट पर्सन अरुणा जी Arnaji, you can read the third lesson, Tritiyaf Pataha, Samskrita Baladarshi, Tritiyaf Pataha. You can read.
Balau, Imau Balau, Tau Devau, Ime Phale.
Phale.
Ime Phale. Ime Phale, Te Patre, Te Late.
What is te patre? What does it mean?
There are two vessels.
Two vessels. There are two vessels. Okay. All these are dvivachana. Te is tatate. Napumsakalinga prathama vibhakti dvivachana. Te patre. Patram patre. So te patre, there are two vessels. Ime bale, these are. What is ime bale?
These are two boys.
Not boys. If it is boys, then it won't be.
A boy in the sense. Girls.
Girls. If it is boys, imo balo, it will be. These are two boys, imo balo. Ime bale, these are two girls. Right? Understand? So we have to.
Yeah.
Take a sentence. Okay. Continue. I hope this is understood. That's why I'm not. Expanding on that, we can continue.
Yeah.
Balau patataha.
Balau patataha. Phale patataha. Bale gayataha.
Bale gayataha. What is bale gayataha?
Phalataha.
What is the meaning of bale gayataha?
Two girls sing.
Okay.
Vrikshau phalataha. Gajau gachataha. Pushpe vikasataha. नेत्रे स्फुरतः अजौ तिष्ठतः माले म्लायतः लते पुष्प्यतः मुखे लसतः देवौ वदतः
ओके नाउ चंद्र
लसत या लसत लसति व्हाट इज द मीनिंग
शाइन्स
शाइन ओके
चंद्रन जी Can you tell the meaning of all these words from Balau?
Okay, I tell.
Balau Patataha. Imau. No, not Imau. From Balau Patataha.
Balau Patataha.
You can tell the meaning.
Two boys are reading.
Okay.
Phale Patataha. Two fruits is falling.
Okay.
Bale Gayadaha. Two girls are singing. Pruchau Paladaha. Fruit trees, your eyes fructify.
Fructifies, okay.
Gajau Gacchataha. Two elephants coming. Gacchata okay. Going. Pushpe Vikasataha. Two pushpams blossoms. Netre Spuladaha. Netre. Two eyes are
probably. Okay.
Ajau Pistalaha. Two elephants are standing.
Ajau, not Gajau.
Ajau, two goats are standing. Male Mrayalaha. Male, two malas are
fading.
Erasing.
Fading. Okay.
Lede Pushpadaha.
Pushpyataha.
Lede Pushpyataha. Two lalas are, the three pairs are blossoming.
Okay. Flowering. Okay.
Muge Rasataha. Muga, Muge. Two faces are
shining.
Shining. Devau Vadadaha. Two goats are telling.
Okay. Yeah. Now the next person. Anuji, Anuradhaji. Not Anuradha Ramkavya, only Anuradhaji. Is there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Samskrita Bala Darshe Chaturthav Pataha. You can read this. Fourth lesson in the infant reader.
Ime Hamsaha. Imaha lataha imani padmani. But ime is going to be iyam ime
imo ime. It is pulling ime hamsaha swans. Hamsaha is Ramaha Ramo Ramaha. Ime hamsaha pulling up. Okay, these are okay. Swans. Imaha lataha bhagavachanam. These are creepers. It is strelinga. Imaha lataha strelinga. Imani padmani napumsakalinga. These are
napumsakalinga. Yeah. Te gajaha taha malaha tani phalani. Hamsaha kujanti. Malaha
lion. You can tell the meaning also. Okay. Otherwise, this is my reading class. You can tell the meaning.
Hamsaha kujanti. Many swans are chirping.
Okay.
Malaha mlayanti. Many garlands are fading. Padmani sputanti.
Padmani sputanti.
Sputanti.
Sputanti also same. It means blooming.
Blooming. Okay. So many lotuses are blooming. Balaha gayanti. Many boys are singing.
Why not girls?
That also is many children.
Possible.
Yeah, that possible.
Yeah.
Gajaha gachanti. Many elephants are going. Lataha pushpyanti. Many creepers are flowering. Ajaha tishtanti. Many goats are standing. Pushpani vikasanti. Many flowers are flowering.
Okay. Ajaha.
Ajaha is a ajaha, ajau, ajaha. Male goat. Aja, ajay, ajaha. That also both are possible.
Aja, female goat. Aja is male goat. So Bhagavachanam will be same. Form is same. So depending on the context, we have to translate.
Phalani patanti. Many fruits are falling. Vrikshaha phalanti. Many trees are bearing fruit. Mukhani lasanti. Many faces are shining. Balaha patanti. Again, many children, can be girls or boys, but they are studying.
Studying, okay.
So they could be together as well, right, Charanji? Then many girls and boys, we can say Balaha.
Possible, yes. Yeah. Now the next person. Sundari, Prashnaha, you can give answer first. Ime ke, referring to the lesson. Ime ke, the many lotuses were there.
Yeah. Ime ke.
Sorry, this is many. Ime is ke, not lotuses.
I mean, jewel.
Lotuses, creepers, and boys were there.
The, okay.
The lesson you can remember.
Yes.
Amsaha, sorry. Yeah. Amsaha, Lataha, Padmani. So, the question is, Imeke.
Imeke, kaha kauke.
Yes. So, now you answer. It is,
ime.
Answer is, Amsaha, or Lata, or Padma. Which one? Imeke. Imeke. I'm asking you, Imeke. You have to answer, choosing
Hams.
Amsa or Lata?
Amsaha.
Amsaha, right? Ime Amsaha. Why Ime Amsaha? Amsaha. Why not Lata?
Because it is Kaha Kauke and that is masculine. Hamsaha is masculine. Lataha is Lata is feminine. And Padmam that is neutral gender. Therefore, here we are putting Hamsaha.
And Ime also. I am imau ime.
Whereas the other one, bahu vachanam pullingaha. I am imau
ime. Idam shabdasya pullinge idam shabdasya bahuvachana rupam ime. Therefore, ime ke. Therefore, the answer must be pullinga only.
Ime hamsaha pullinga.
Okay. Imani kani.
Imani kani. Imani padmani.
Padmani. Because that is only Napumsakalinga in the three words. Amsaha, Lata, Amsa, Lata, Padma. Three words are there. Padma only is therefore
Napumsakalinga.
Imani Padmani. Imaha Kaha.
Imaha Lataha.
Good. Ke Kujanti.
Ke Kujanti. We said
Hamsa.
Okay. Hamsaha kujanti.
Hamsaha kujanti. Many swans, they kujanti. Right? Kani.
Yes.
Kani sputanti.
Kani sputanti. Ke kani. Padmani.
Kim ke kani.
Kim ke kani. Padmani sputanti.
So the answer must be in neutral gender. Kani is question in the question itself, neutral gender. I mean, it is Napumsakalinga, Prathama Vibhakti, Kim Shabdasya, Prathama Vibhakti, Bhagavachana form is there. Therefore, the answer must be Napumsakalinga, Padmani Sputanti. I hope all of you follow this. Okay.
Yeah.
It's all with reference to the lesson. Ke Gachanti.
Gajaha Gachanti.
Ke Tishtanti.
Ke Tishtanti. What was sitting?
Standing.
Standing. Tishtanti.
Same thing you can say. Ke Tishtanti.
Okay.
Gajaha.
Gajaha. Tishtanti.
Not Kimke. Kaha Kauke.
Kimke, sorry. Kaha Kauke.
Okay.
Gajaha Tishtanti. Okay. Sorry.
Kani Patanti.
Fruits were okay. Falling,
mm-hmm.
Right? Patanti, yes. Palani patanti.
Palani patanti. Kaha mlayanti.
Kaha.
This kaha. Kaha, what kaha. Gender is it?
It is feminine gender.
What vachanam? What Prathama Vibhakti, you know. Vachanam is?
Bahu vachanam.
Kaha mlayanti. So what is the meaning?
Malaha. Malaha mlayanti. The garlands, many garlands are fading.
Fading. Kaha gayanti.
Balaha gayanti. This is referring to, okay, balaha can be both. But in this case, Kaha is there.
It's good, yes.
So it should be for many girls only.
Many girls only, that's good. If it is K Gayanti, boys. If it is Kaha Gayanti, it is girls only. Okay. Yes. Kaha Pushpyanti.
Kaha Pushpyanti. Lataha Pushpyanti.
Creepers?
Creepers are
flowering. Flowers. Okay. Kani Vikasanti.
Kani Vikasanti.
Shines Vikasanti.
Yeah, Mukani. No, sorry. Mukam, Muke, Mukani.
It's correct.
Mukani. No? Mukani Vikasanti. Many faces are shining.
Shining. Kani Lasanti. Actually, Lasanti is okay, fine. Lasanti.
Yeah, shining was that. Shining was Lasanti.
Lasanti.
Vikasanti is. Sharani, what is Vikasanti?
Vikasanti. We saw, no? Blossoms.
Vikasanti. Blossoms, okay.
Lasanti is shining. Lasanti. Kani Lasanti, answer will be Mukani Lasanti. Pushpani Vikasanti, you can say. Kani Vikasanti, Pushpani Vikasanti. Vikasanti, Pushpyanti, all same meaning, okay?
Okay.
Pushpyanti is flowering. Vikasanti is shining. Not same meaning. I mean, that's got a same shade. Sputanti, Vikasanti got the same meaning. Pushpyanti, flowers. Okay. Ke Patanti.
Balaha Patanti.
Balaha Patanti.
In this case, many boys are reading.
Yeah. Now the next person, Ganeshi. If we have to fill up the blanks with the forms of Idam Tad Shabda. So, dash Kusumani. We have done this simple. Dash Kusumani.
So,
you have to fill in the blank with the appropriate form of Idam and Tad Shabda.
Imani Kusumani.
Good. And Tad Shabda?
Tani Kusumani.
Tani Kusumani. Lataha, second, number two.
Idam Imaha Lataha.
And Tat Shabda?
Tat Taha. Taha Lataha.
Vrikshaha.
Vrikshaha. Imaha Vrikshaha.
Imaha? Vriksha is Trilinga or Pullinga?
Vrikshaha, it is Pullinga.
Therefore?
Te.
If you use first Idam Shabda, then we can go to Tat Shabda. Idam Shabda.
Idam Tat Te.
Idam. Ayam.
Ayam Ime Imaha.
Ayam, no, Ayam not Ayam Ime Imaha. Ayam Imo Ime. You have to remember. Yeah, okay, I think confused with Srilinga. Iyam ime imaha. Okay. In Stilinga, okay. It is Iyam ime imaha. In Pullinga, Ayam imo ime.
So, ime vrikshaha.
Very good. Ime vrikshaha. Okay. Ime
vrikshaha, yes.
Virhani, number four. Okay. What is Tachabda for vrikshaha? Tachabda?
Ayam.
No, no. Tad Shabda. Use the appropriate form of Tat Shabda for Vrikshaha, for the word Vrikshaha.
Te Vrikshaha.
Te Vrikshaha, okay. Number four, Vrihani.
Vrihani.
Idam Shabda.
Idam Napunsakalinga. Tani Vrikshani.
Tani Vrihani. And Idam Shabda? Idam Shabda. Use Idam Shabda first and then Tat Shabda.
Idam.
I think we have to refresh what we have studied before. We have to recollect. We need to have a quick summary, I think. Maybe let's discuss, we'll do. Imani. Imani Grihani. Idam Ime Imani. That's why we chant Shabdas in the beginning of the class, so that you will not forget. Okay. Chatraha, number five.
Chatraha, Pullinga.
Why Pullinga? Why not Srilinga?
idam
why not striling chatraah
Srilinga is also possible.
Yes. Possible, yes. Chatraha Bhagavachanam. If it is Pullinga, Chatraha, Chatrao, Chatraha. If it is Strilinga, Chatra, Chatre, Chatraha. That is also possible. So, now you can, you will have two forms for each Shabda. Idam Shabda, two forms. Tat Shabda, two forms. Can you tell?
Ayam, Imo, Ime. Ime, Chatraha.
That is one for Pullinga.
Imaha.
Imaha Chatraha. That is for Srilinga. Now Tat Shabda.
Saha Tau Te. Te Chatraha.
Okay. And Srilinga.
Te Chatraha.
That is Pullinga. In Srilinga?
Sa te taha.
Taha cha.
Taha cha.
Number six now. Parnani.
Parnani. This is Napumsakalinga. Imani chatrani.
Imani parnani.
Imami parnani.
And Tat Shabda?
Tani parnani.
Number seven. Achalaha.
Achalaha is Pullingaha.
Pullinga.
So, Ime Achalaha.
Okay. Tat Shabda.
Tat Shaha. E Achalaha.
Okay. Next one, Shlokaha.
Shlokaha is also Pullinga. Ime shlokaha, te shlokaha.
Devataha.
Ime devataha, te devataha.
Devata, it is Srilinga.
Really?
Imaha devataha, taha devataha. Vataha shabdavati. Okay, fine. Continuing. Next one, next person, Sumatiji. Fill up the blanks with the present tense of the roots within brackets. Simple. Lataha.
Lataha. Lataha. Nayanti. Chatraha. Patayanti. Patyanti.
Not patayanti, patyanti. No. What's the form?
Patanti.
Patanti. Not patayanti.
Chatraha. Patanti. Okay. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Chatraha. Patanti.
Okay. Gajau.
Gajau. Dishtaha. Dishtaha. Dishtataha.
Again?
Oh, I'm sorry. Gajau. It's dual, right?
Okay.
Gajau. Tishtataha.
It is tishtataha. Tishtataha. Okay. The pronunciation is not correct.
Okay.
Tishtati. Tishtataha. Tishtanti. It is tishtataha. Gajau.
Tishtataha.
Okay.
Then Kanya, Kanya is, okay, Kanya, Gayanti.
Gayanti? Is it Gayanti?
It is actually the, Kanya is?
Kanya is Ekavachanam. Gayanti?
Gayati, Gayati.
Sumatiji, is it difficult, this lesson?
No, for a moment, I'm not able to see. Okay. Yeah.
Here you can see, Gai is there. Actually, Dhatu is Gai Dhatu. Gai only become Gayati. But here is he has given Gai. Because the Gai Dhatu will change its form, Gai. And then you add,
okay.
So becomes Gai.
Gayati.
But Gai and Gai both mean the same thing. Same.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, sir. Then
Pale? I'm telling for everyone, not only for you. I mean others. Okay, continue.
Pale Patataha.
Okay.
Balaha Nityanti. Nirpaha
what is this? Jayanti.
Jayanti.
Jayanti. Jayanti is also, what do you mean by Jayanti?
Jay.
Victory, is it?
Victory.
Ah, victory. Mm. Victory, okay. Mrigaha atanti. Balaha creedanti. Vrikshav palataha.
Palataha, okay. Fine. So, this fourth lesson is of infant reader is completed. We are going at a slow pace. We are not rushing. We have to do a lot of homework. Be familiar with the Kriyapadams and particularly Sarvanama Shabda, Tat Shabda, Idam Shabda, and all the Lingas. Next class, we will start with Idam Shabda, Pullinga. We'll take up that Shabda Rupa. Okay, so we can stop here. I can send you a lot of homework, but I'm not giving it now. You go back to the recording, listen to the classes again, you do your homework. Then next class we will do the class itself, class work we will do. Okay, if you have doubts, you can ask.
Okay, sir.
Any doubts?
Yeah. Brahmayati means?
Not Brahmayati. There is no Brahmayati.
Brahmati, I think. We saw Brahmati.
Moving around.
Okay. Walks we can say walking.
You can say Brahmati, yes, you can say.
Okay. Okay. And Sharanji,
yeah.
I tell my problem since we have 2 days in a week, no?
We'll talk, after the class you can ask. Very,
okay.
Yes, so we can stop here. Okay. Om Purnamadav Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Harihi Om.